Bonjour. The only bird out catching our worms.
Bonjour, dear
red
dog.
I'm interested in catching some more reds. Mind you, it looks like a nice sunny Sunday, and Leon looks lovely, so I suppose a bit of sightseeing, maybe some shopping might be an idea, and some lunch. Oh, and a glass of wine. Why not? Well, that's today's daughter. I would be lying in my bed like this, my little single bed, and I'd wake up and there would be a wall there, and then there's a chest of drawers right there. I have no window, so I used to have to put the television on to see the front of the ship to actually see what type of day it was. So this, I mean, look, I've got my little window open. Brilliant. sadly, I'm going to chew it. I must admit, I'm feeling very, very fresh. Everything is cool on Sunday afternoon. I've watched Dr. Philly, I know what I'm talking about. We've got quite a few oysters here.
I
don't have to sue. Does me?
No, that's
easy. I can't eat these. Anybody fancy an oyster?
Oh, dear McDonald, we don't eat oysters!
18 oysters and several glasses of shabby later. I better get back to the ship before I get into trouble here.
Uh-oh.
I've explored Leon, I've had a nice chilled afternoon on board, so now it's time for an outing with the camera on my stick. Come on, let's go for a trip down the ship. So, the Atrium, this is always great, I've noticed that, we're very good at that. Yeah, it is.
I like it because you can spy on people.
Yeah, well that's just what I'm doing with you now.
They want me in California.
Over
a cheesy chat, so I'm joining in with my new friend Carl.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you very much for coming to listen to me. This one has been kept in a cave for 12 months. It's quite firm. It doesn't taste too goaty. I don't be scared to taste it. Please come help yourself.
Hello. One of the nicest things about these events on board, from the fact that cheese is involved, is that they give you a chance to mingle with the other guests.
Is that all right? Yeah, here from
it's great fun. Wine, chat and cheese, all in the same place. Good music, good food, good company. Good night.
Don't worry, McDonald. You'll be back on campfire next Sunday. And the final movie is going to be on Exhibition next Sunday.
People are always rushing to do things, always. Everybody's lives are full of everything now. Sometimes it's nice to just sit on a deck, watch the world go by, and have a cup of coffee. Holiday or a vacation is what you make it. A way to get away from the real world. It's nice to just stop.
cruising.